It's worse here. The void, its hunger. It wants to devour me, mind and spirit, annihilate every trace of my existence.
Even I can sense something isn't right.
All the more reason to move quickly.
The void's draw is powerful, but it will also hide us from Valen's awareness.
Let's see if we can get these doors open.
Valkorion has given me free reign over his child. Death is the only line I am forbidden to cross. Fortunately, he has provided numerous subjects to test my more rational experiment on. The beasts ripped a young man apart. He died screaming in front of Valen, but she made no move to help. Things are progressing well.
With all the experiments they did on her, I'm surprised she never set foot on Nathema again.
I imagine she would do anything to break free from Valkorion's mental conditioning.
I made Valen observe our dissections today. Showed her each twisted, broken corpse from every failed experiment. I let her see the damage caused by the implants and chemicals. Now she knows what lies ahead. Conventional methods only go so far, but the last subject I brought to the chamber went mad and clawed his own eyes out. I must recalibrate the machines before I use them on Valen. I thought Valen would scream or cry, maybe even beg for mercy. But when the pain from the machines became too much to bear, she started laughing. A hideous, high-pitched, the glorious sound of her spirit breaking. I have returned to Nathema years after I once helped Valkorion tame his child. Now Valen wants me to undo her conditioning. Failure is not an option.
Sith, Jedi.
They must have died in agony.
Valen will go to any length to break her conditioning.
Can she actually undo what you did to her?
In theory, it is possible. In practice, even she may not be strong enough to survive the process.
Stop!
Help! Ray! Help!
Vaylin! You have to stop her!
We're running out of time. Come on!
Vaylin hunted Senya to the shores of Ord Mantell. She eliminated her mother's knights. But let Senya live. Is this a sign of familial love? Of a predator toying with her prey? Only time will tell.
I recognize you from the Holos. You're the one in charge of this place.
I am Jarek, a humble servant of the Eternal Throne who merely does what he is told.
What's going on? Where were you going?
Vaylin, something went wrong. Her power is racing out of control. When it erupts, the entire asylum will be destroyed. We can survive this cataclysm, but we need to work together.
You work for Vaylin. Why would you help us?
Mutual survival. Vaylin's power has driven the beasts and keepers mad. Protect me from them, and I will guide you to shelter. Hurry and stay close. It isn't far.
What is this place?
The Immortal Emperor's Vault. Inside, Valkorion stored artifacts even he feared were too powerful and dangerous to use.
I cannot protect you from what lies inside.
Sounds like you don't want me learning your secrets. All the more reason to enter. I can't hear you. You're fading.
Was that Valkorion?
Ever since we arrived, he's been acting strangely.
The void could be affecting him, or there could be more to Nathema than he's told us.
The power surge overloaded the circuits. We're trapped.
Thank you. me again. No. I sense his presence, but it is...